Hey everybody, this is my AEW Dynamite review. So we had Christian Cage taking on Matt Sydal. I gave that a 4 out of 10. Then we had Moxley and Eddie Kingston taking on The Acclaimed. I gave that a 5 out of 10. Then we had Sheeta taking on Rebel. I gave that a 2 out of 10. Then we had Serena Deeb defending her NWA Championship against Red Velvet. I gave that a 4 out of 10. Then we had Anthony Ogogo taking on Austin Gunn. I gave that a 5 out of 10. Then we had Young Bucks defending their tag belts against the Varsity Blondes. I gave that a 5 out of 10. So overall, I'm giving AEW Dynamite tonight a 6 out of 10. And that's my AEW Dynamite review. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and hit that bell for notifications. Bye.